I trust you had a good day. We had a whole lot more photos sent in, and today's shot is from Adrian Hodge. This is a double rainbow in Rotorua a couple of nights ago. Now, that happens when some of the sunlight gets refracted into a second rainbow, slightly different angle. The cool thing is that the colours turn the other way, they're in reverse.